This is it. Tag team action underway here, guys. And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton.
I don't know how you got bred.
Oh, look at it.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Not looking good, guys. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Anticipated that attack perfectly. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
He's struggling a bit here.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. Oh, this is gonna be painful. Half Crab is locked in.
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Blackjack! Tagged in. Axe handle finds the mark. Boom! And what an uppercut. Jordan. This match grinded him down a little.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in.
Quick pin attempt here. In a kick out. Have to put in a little more work than that. Strike punch!
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
You build momentum, you look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring.
He wasted no time going for the pin.
An easy kick out there.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Got him up.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Looks like we might just see the tag here, Byron.
Which will undoubtedly change the entire outlook of this match.
And there's the tag. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. He's starting to struggle here.
If I'm his partner, I'm furious right now. There's no reason why he shouldn't have made a tag by now.
Elusive movement there.
Back suplex. Look out here.
Whoa, the Southern Lights suplex. You don't see that very often.
What?
What's he got in mind? Oh, man, spine-crushing impact. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Oh, right up there.
Wow, what a sequence. What's going to happen now? Bomb. And finds a counter.
quick to catch him there.
DDT! He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
Unless he has no interest in walking away with the winner's end of the purse, he needs to make a tag immediately.
What a clothesline! Ouch! Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Look out, he's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
And he gets to his partner.
We've got a house of fire now.
He's in trouble. Check out the springboard. Uh-oh. It's the red, white, and blue Thunderbomb.
Full Nelson applied.
A sit out. Full Nelson face buster. Ooh, right to the face. He's hurting now.
And if he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse. Oh, man.
Woo-wee. You can't, he's going for it, he's got it. Explorer suplex. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Looks like we're going to get the tag.
I think you're right, Michael.
Somehow gets the tag. Gets the tag. Close line! And look at Frum.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Producing a trampoline.
Is on display
to the midsection, hooked up. Here it comes. Spinning brain ball being ended here. And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Oh, chin breaking uppercut. How much longer?
Shoulders are down.
Game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder planned.
Get on him from here, I'm gonna break your back.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Reversal! What a counter! Corey, what are they gonna do here?
We're about to find out.
Damage your back. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Right to the head.
Absolutely brutal. Ruthless.
I think it's about that time, gentlemen.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Was that reversal?
DDT! He's not going to like this.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, man, right to the neck.
No man does that better.
Boy, that would hit the target.
Teammate makes the save!
Man, just in time.
He's all the way from the top rope. Frog splash!
Give it
stars.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal a lot.
Whoa, Corey, you just let him out.
Cole, to be honest, I am baffled right now. There is no good reason why you would let him out at this point in the match.
Gets out of dodge there.
Boom, what impact!
He just cannot be caught.
Back in from the floor.
Nice right hand.
Shigeroshi!
Incredible! There was a lot of force behind that one.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here are your winners.
Wow, big win right there.
It's performances like the one we just saw from these guys that makes tag team wrestling so exciting.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.